Hey, it's Jacob here, and in this short quick tip video, I'm going to show you how you can use a new clear glass effect on your app icons on iOS 26. And if you find this tip useful, please do subscribe. There are hundreds more tips to help you make the most of your iPhone. Right, all we're going to do is long press anywhere on the home screen to go into jiggle mode, and we're going to press edit in the top left corner and then customize. Now there are two very similar effects here, and you can choose the one that works best for you. The original one is the color tint, and we had this in iOS 18 before, but we can go on there now and use the light tint and pull the brightness all the way up to get a kind of opaque effect. But actually, the clear glass is the one that I like the most. And when you tap on here, you can see your icons become completely see-through and the colour of your wallpaper kind of shines through in a really nice effect. Before we close this screen, we can choose to have the dark mode glass or the light mode glass, or have it automatically switching when your phone goes from one to the other. And then when you swipe between your pages on your home screen, you're going to see that everything is this new clear glass effect. Yes, even your widgets, any apps that you've got, all of the icons will now look amazing and glassy. And that's it. I'll see you next time for more iPhone Quick Tips.